Okay, Sonic. Now put that emerald.
Tails, tell Sonic to meet you back at the research facility.
Sorry, Amy is.
I didn't get that, Tails. What happened to Amy? Tails.
Hate this level. Hate this level.
It feels good floating. That jumping higher would be a breeze.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. No. Inside a container, which is behind a container. There's another control thing. Between the inverted blue tower and the steel tower on the ground. Come on. Huh. Am I too high now then?
It's closer.
Damn it. Come on. Other one. Bollocks.
Oh,
1. Right, we either climb or go back down. Actually, let's get a hint from this. The first stage. What? Down below. Symbol in front of loading dock or one.
It's closer.
One more left.
And I'm back. Right, hints, computers. Where's the computers at? Oh, I'll have to climb up here. Oh, I've got the Rouge fight to do after this as well. Surrounded by spinner containers. High place. Honestly, the meteors really annoy the shit out of us on this level. Right, so I just need to go up. Is that all the way around now? Yeah, that's all the way around. I think I need to go higher then. How do I go higher than here? Maybe it's not this high.
It's closer.
It was just there. That was a complete stroke of luck.
I have to try harder.
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one. Your emerald? Talking to you is a waste of time.
Very well. How you want to play? I will take it from you.
How did... Nah. Nice.
I never lose.
Get away from my emerald. Stop fooling around and give me back my emerald.
What are you babbling about? Call yourself a hunter, attacking a lady? Shame on you!
What kind of lady goes around stealing gems anyway?
Those belong to me!
What in the world?
Keep your hands to yourself! Don't touch me!
You say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life? Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me. You're such a creep.
This isn't a joke. Think what you want, that girl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
What?
Fine, then just take them. They stink like echidnas do.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place. Finally.
What?
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
We should get going.